The war between Cleopatra and Imhotep had provided a very important advantage for humanity. While Cleopatra was focused on destroying Imhotep, destroying Mordor would be easier for the Special Forces. Special Forces working on plans for a new attack on Mordor saw thousands of Mordor ships on the beach at a moment they never expected. Cleopatra's army, which they thought would attack Imhotep, was landing on the beach in Special Forces along with millions of orc soldiers. The Special Forces who thought that the attack would come only from the beach were mistaken. Millions of orcs were also deployed to attack Special Forces from the land. Let's see if the Special Forces attacked when they were not expecting will be able to successfully survive this attack. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! Cleopatra, who caught her enemy off guard with a cunning plan, prevailed today. Let's see what kind of plans the special forces will make to defeat Cleopatra after this defeat.